Most barbers make him look like this. So we chop it down with a number two, lay down his hair with mousse, brush it in, throw him under the dryer for 5 minutes, freeze his hairline with hairspray, push back his hairline a little bit on the right, and continue it across to make it look even. Natural.